August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
A former Girl Scout leader charged with stealing more than 6,000 boxes of cookies worth more than $26,000 appeared in Pike Circuit Court today. 26-year-old Leanne Vick of Owingsville pleaded guilty to theft just before lunch. Under the terms of the deal reached with prosecutors, the charge was amended down one level from a Class C felony to a Class D. That means instead of facing a potential prison sentence of 5 to 10 years, she now faces a sentence of 1 to 5 years. Commonwealth's attorney Rick Bartley is recommending a 2-year sentence and opposes probation. The Girl Scouts organization is glad the case ended with a guilty plea. However, they say there is no good resolution.
Our interest is in the minds of the girls. We want to make sure that, you know, those girls that were in her troop are able to continue in Girl Scouting, experience everything that they were planning on. They had, you know, goals set for the funds that they were supposed to earn. So we're assisting them reaching their goals, getting uniforms, buying supplies, all of those kinds of things. We're working toward assisting.
McGraw adds the troop affected is simply trying to move on from the situation.
Our first priority was making sure that there was leadership reinstated. So we had meetings in the area. We were able to get new leadership for that troop so they could continue. And like I said, you know, our priority is just making sure that they can still experience it.
Those who would like to donate to the troop to help with uniforms or upcoming projects can do so by visiting gskentucky.org. Leanne Vick will be sentenced on September 22nd. In Pikeville, Shelby Steele, EKB News.